Fish Cakes and Apple Pie uses notes on the A string. So we have A. Put your first finger down and you get B. Second finger, C sharp. Third finger, D. So take the rhythm, fish, cakes, and apple pie, and do it using all of those fingers. First finger, B. Second, C sharp. Third, D. And then we'll do it three times in a row. Fish, cakes, and apple. Fish, cakes, and apple. Fish, cakes, and apple pie on all of those fingers. First finger. Second finger. Try that a few times, and you can even do it on all the different strings if you would like.